Is sushi good for dieting? I don't recommend eating sushi during a weight loss diet. Although sushi contains a decent amount of protein from the fish portion, the rice that it is rolled with or placed atop is pure starch. Many sushi restaurants load up on the rice portion and give less fish because it's much cheaper for them. Also, the rice that you get in sushi restaurants is essentially stripped of its fiber and nutrients, resulting in an insulin surge producing plate of definition blurring mush. This provides several problems for a dieter. First off, keeping insulin levels low during your diet will allow the body to release the fat from your body into the bloodstream to be used as fuel. Eating the rice will assure that you're burning the carbs from the rice instead of body fat. Second, it's as extremely easy to overeat this kind of starchy carbohydrate. You can go through 500 calorie bowlfuls without blinking. As you know, to lose weight you absolutely need to take in fewer calories than your body is burning each day. Third, even if you were to eat a smaller portion of the rice, its insulin surge and consequent crash would have you in starvation mode and search of more food within an hour. Rice has a very low satiety level, especially the sushi-style rice, which is devoid of fiber, which would slow its digestion and nutrients which would fill needs in the body. How about sashimi? Sashimi, which is as a friend of mine says, sushi without the rice, would be a much better choice all around. Because there's no rice, it's basically devoid of carbohydrate, and as such, results in less insulin release. This positions your body in a better fat-burning environment. Sashimi is also a better choice because many of the choices contain decent amounts of omega-3 fatty acids, which are good for fat loss, and just about everything else you can think of. The higher fat content fish like salmon possess the added benefit of satiety, due to a longer digestion time, a nice dose of these omega-3s to boot.